Channel 6.
Oh, isn't this beautiful? Oh, it's so beautiful.
One thing is for sure, they've given you a beautiful stateroom.
Oh, I just hope I can find my way back to it. Thank you for the language tape, and thank you for that novel.
It's pretty steamy. Watch out.
Oh, dear.
Excuse me, Ida Snyder, the Inside Oakdale contest winner?
Yes, yes.
Bill Albrecht, Kirk Anderson hired me to photograph you.
Oh, hi. Nice to meet you.
Oh, well, we should get out of the way.
No. I want pictures taken of us, okay?
No problem, but I'll need to get some solo shots later.
Oh, okay.
All right. Great. Family.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Is this your first crossing on the Napoli?
Yes.
Mine as well. I usually fly to Rome, you know. Franco.
Jason, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Do you by any chance know where that lovely young woman is over there?
No, not a clue.
Should I leave the hat on?
Jared?
I knew that.
Jared Carpenter. I don't know if you remember me. We met several times in Southampton. Polly DuPont.
Sure, Polly. Yes, of course I remember you. Now, let me introduce my niece. This is Lenore Barclay.
Delighted.
Nice to meet you.
And the other pretty lady being photographed is my daughter, Iva.
Oh, what luck running into you. Oh, this is my daughter, Lydia.
Lydia.
We must get together during the crossing, perhaps
I'm afraid
tonight.
That's going to be a little bit impossible since Lenore and I are just here to see Iva off.
Oh.
I would appreciate it, though, if you would introduce yourself to her, you know, during the crossing.
We certainly shall. So good to see you again, Jared.
No, it's my pleasure. Thank you.
Nice.
Have a good crossing.
We will. Thank you.
Who is he, Mummy?
Just one of the wealthiest men in the country. And the daughter being photographed will inherit it all. Come on.
Great. You look like a million bucks. Turn, please. Keep moving.
Glad that you could stay for my party. This is a big one. I'm 21.
Lily!
There you are. You got a call from London. Somebody named Dustin Donovan. Dusty? He's on the phone?
No. He's going to call back in a couple minutes, though.
Oh, I'm going back to the house.
I'll go with you.
Oh, Lisa gave me the night off work so I can be here for your party.
Oh, good. Mwah. Holden and Angel are going to be here, too, right?
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Okay.
That's nice. I'm sure it means a lot to Lily. Well, I'm going to go help Emma and Cal with that picnic basket.
Why did you tell them we were going to stay for the party?
Because I know you're dying to go and be with your precious Lily. And you're certainly not going to be there without me.
As the world turns.
How do you keep your perm on a roll? Finesse Perm Formula, a new finesse conditioner for permed hair.
Sometimes you need a little, sometimes you need a lot. Sometimes you need a little finesse.
It's self-adjusting formula, never over-conditions, never under-conditions. Your perm always gets the perfect conditioning, so your curls always look perfect. New Finesse Perm Formula.
Poor Jack and Jill can't climb the hill. Their leaky diapers are a disaster. But new diapers they found. They came tumbling down. Huggies for him, Huggies for her right after. Huggies stop leaks like no other diaper. With leakage control shields here and a softly padded waistband here. Now for every Jack and every Jill, new Huggies diapers are top of the hill. Huggies, happily ever after.
After 7 days, the leading antiseptic couldn't heal this finger. But this one healed with number one doctor-recommended Neosporin. Testing shows that Neosporin helps wounds heal faster. Neosporin, for faster healing, it's the one.
For constipation, one laxative has both more fiber and no sugar. Fiberol. These brands have equal laxative fiber. Metamucil adds sugar. Fiberol adds bran. Result, relief. Fiberol, no sugar, more fiber.
Forget it. We're not going to stay.
Well, how will you explain that to Lily?
Don't push me, Angel. I just might tell her the truth.
I think that would be very unwise. I'm sure Caleb would agree with me.
Don't tell me what Caleb thinks. Caleb doesn't know what our marriage is like. No one does.
No.
Boy, I hope everybody is hungry. Emma has outdone herself with this lunch.
That's wonderful. Julie and Charlton, you're going to be staying to the party. I'm delighted.
Well, we're not sure yet, Mama.
Oh.
All right, just in time, guys. I'm starving.
Why is it this young man always finds his way here when it's food? I'll be all over for
you.
Where's Lily?
She and Link went back to the house. Dusty's supposed to call her back from London.
Yeah, who is this guy? Her face really lit up when I said his name.
Well, she and Dusty were close once.
Close? Like more than friends?
Well, they lived together for a while.
It's pretty close.
Yes, we do.
Well, great.
Mr. Albright, can I see you?
I'd like to get some of those pictures, so as soon as you have them printed up, would you contact me at my office?
Iva, I know Uncle Jared has been pressuring you to take a job in New York, and there's nothing I would love better than to have you live here in the East. But I hope you'll use this cruise to think about what you want.
I'm gonna try.
Having said that, don't spend all your time thinking. Leave a little time for adventure and romance.
Oh, Lenore.
I'm serious. You see those handsome men over there in the deck chairs? They could not take their eyes off you the whole time you were being photographed.
Last call for all visitors to disembark.
Goodbye. Give my love to the kids and everyone in Oakdale.
I will.
Goodbye. Mm.
Oh. Please think about the job.
I will. I will give you an answer when the cruise is over. Okay?
All right. Have a
wonderful
time.
Thanks for seeing me off. Bye.
Yeah. All right.
Okay.
Going
on.
I think so.
Unless you want to come to Naples with me.
Oh, I'd love to.
Take care. Bye.
Bye-bye. What line of work are you in, Jason?
Well, sort of hard to explain. I don't work on a regular schedule.
Independently wealthy, huh? Excellent line of work.
Right. What about you?
I wouldn't want this to get around, but do you know Visconti Leathers? It's my company. I normally take the Concorde to Paris, and then I fly to Rome. Excuse me. Who are you waving to, husband, fiancé?
My father and my cousin.
Ah, yes, yes.
What about you?
Oh, no one. I just enjoy the excitement of the departure. My name is Franco.
Iva.
Well, I'm glad you're still letting me into your club, Kirk, even after I went to M&A.
Well, them's the breaks, Gavin. As much as I miss having Elliot Walsh, he couldn't have gotten a better PR person.
Ellie?
Yeah.
You got a telegram.
Me?
Yes.
Ooh. Oh.
Hope it's not bad news.
I hope not, too. It's from Craig. He couldn't be happier.
I love how that guy gets the star treatment.
You mean Gavin? Yeah, I like how he expects it.
Hmm. I guess he's gonna be at the party, Lily's party tonight. You gonna bring Reenie with you?
I don't know. I don't know if she's gonna be able to get off of work on time.
You sound like you're cooling it with her. Is that because of Emily, maybe? So when are you going back to Zurich?
Well, I'm not sure. I have to send Ellie over there to check out my operation firsthand, and I hope to give her the personal tour, of course.
It's new X for Kids with amazing fluoride. X fluoride penetrates to prevent cavities better than just brushing. New yum flavors. X for Kids. Kids cavities. Game over.
My allergies are completely gone. My eyes cleared up. They were red. They hurt. They itched. They were irritated. And then it started clearing up the sinuses. And now all that pain is taken away, and it feels great.
Tylenol Allergy Sinus. Allergy relief that goes clear to your sinuses.
How fast does your antacid start working?
On my heartburn, maybe 5 minutes.
Ryopan starts in 2.2 seconds. Lab tests show that Ryopan Plus 2 starts neutralizing acid on stomach contact in 2.2
seconds. 2.2
seconds? Remember Ryopan.
Everybody needs some money sometime.
To send money fast, call 1-800-CALL-CASH or come to any Western Union location.
Something in my heart just told me my son.
Western Union, fastest way to send money.
Ever have hands this dry?
Sometimes I don't even like holding my own hands.
Ever try Eversoft?
And to have my hands not have the dryness to me is the best thing that could have ever happened.
Jergens Eversoft, for dry skin relief that lasts.
This is like a miracle thing.
Fruit of the Loom is on sale. I might as well get some briefs and t-shirts for the boys. Help me find a large.
Your boys are wearing large already?
They grow so fast, don't they?
Sure do.
CBS stars arrive in Evening Shade.
I think I just saw the king.
You mean Burt Reynolds?
Evening Shade with Burt Reynolds, this fall.
Cagney and Lacey's Sharon Gless returns to series television Monday nights this fall. The Trials of Rosie O'Neill, coming to CBS.
Tell me, I know you want to, what's bothering Andy now?
Nothing, nothing. He stopped by Susan's last night, and Bob was there. I think threw Andy a little bit.
They're carrying on with Kim away in London?
They're not carrying on. Susan told me Bob just gave him a ride home, that's all.
And you believe that?
Yes,
yeah,
I do.
I believe it.
I'm going to stop by the yacht club later and have a word with Andy.
Good. Would you please tell Andy, please? I want him to be here. I want him to be part of Lily's celebration, because he's part of the family, just like Duke.
All right, I'll do that. That always surprises me. It's nice to hear you accept Duke in our family.
What's this?
Oh, it's some information about advanced nursing courses. I thought I was going to specialize.
Oh, well, that's terrific.
Yeah, well, not really. Turns out that they won't let me into the advanced courses at the university because I took my basic training at a hospital nursing school instead of a college, so I have to go back to square one.
That's crazy, you know. Pop should know about it. Maybe there's something he could do about it.
Yeah, maybe you're right. You would think with all my experience on the floor that it would count for something.
Mm. Speaking of the floor, I gotta get back.
Oh.
Hey.
Okay.
Good luck.
Thanks.
Good luck with what?
I have an appointment with Dr. Samuels. You know, I'm just gonna be prepared just in case Duke and I...
Well, do you think you're ready for that?
Yeah. I think you'll understand. You know, you're the one that showed me that I have to live my life to the fullest.
If anything happens, if I slip into a coma before it's set, I don't want to be kept alive with no hope. I won't be a vegetable. Please. I'm counting on you.
How long have you been up there?
For all of it. I'm glad you heard it.
Well, he always said in order for me to understand, I'd have had to have been in the room and heard him.
Well, now you've heard him.
Yeah. Yep. I realize you were in a very, very tough position, honey.
But you still think I was wrong?
Well, if you want me to be honest, I think you had a couple other choices. You could have gone through legal channels, or at least you could have waited for me to get back from D.C.
Honey, I came back from the chapel, and I knew what I had to do. Casey was paralyzed and helpless, and he needed me to be his hands. I felt I'd be letting him down if I waited a minute longer.
It's fresh. Deli Select from Hillshire Farm. Deli Select is lean cuts of premium meats.
It's fresh.
Deli Select is deli sliced thin and deli packed for fresh taste.
It's fresh.
Deli Select looks fresh and tastes fresh. Deli sliced, deli packed. Deli Select from Hillshire Farm.
It's fresh.
Instant Quaker Honey Nut Oatmeal. How's that sound?
Sounds terrific. There is no such thing.
Well, there is now.
Instant Quaker Honey Nut Oatmeal. Well, I'm sure it tastes wonderful, but honey nut is not a new flavor, you know.
Well, it is to Quaker. Tell me, which would you rather have, cold honey nut cereal or hot honey nut oatmeal?
I suspect this will be an easy choice.
Instant Quaker Honey Nut Oatmeal. It's the right thing to do. And Honey Nut's a nice new way to do it.
Tomorrow morning, experience a new high. Introducing Mountain Fresh Dial. With a scent so big, so bold, so bracing, it's right up there with your peak experiences. New Mountain Fresh Dial.
Shoot some slices, shoot some shreds, shoot some salad,
salad, salad, salad shooter. Presto Salad Shooter Slicer Shredder. Point and shoot right where you want. Clean up easy, dishwasher safe, store anywhere.
Salad shooter.
Now cordless rechargeable too.
Before Julia Roberts showed her stuff in Pretty Woman, she served it up in Mystic Pizza, Tuesday on CBS. Meet the girl in Gregory Harrison's life.
Allison, honey, your hair looks fine.
On the first day of kindergarten, fine, we'll cut it.
The Family Man, Saturdays this fall on CBS. Watch Guiding Light today.
What do you think, Alvin?
Well, boy, I'm really low. Vicky can't even make it.
I have an idea. Why don't you ask, Courtney?
Yes.
Well, gee, I don't know. You went to Chicago, and this girl wrote you a letter, and you thought that she was very nice, and she...
Paul, I was blind drunk.
Bianca, don't look now, but Andy is looking at me. She's choking.
You know what I wanted to ask you? Did you finally decide what you wanted to take this fall?
No, but I do know that introduction to photography is a definite.
Because of Andy. Andy's not even going to be in the class. He's an advanced student.
Yes, I know. But the more I learn about photography, the more we'll have in common.
You don't give up, do you, Courtney?
No, Bianca, I don't.
No, Bianca.
Oh, no. You guys are the Steve.
Well, you better get going to the
Walsh Tower. To the Walsh Tower.
Okay.
Ellie.
What?
Why don't we stay and work here? We can break for a swim later.
Oh.
Excuse me, you guys. Kirk, this is for you, special messenger. Oh, hey, this is from the photographer that I hired to take shots of Iva's makeover.
I want to see them.
Yeah.
Hurry.
All right. Oh, look at this.
Oh, she looks great.
Yeah.
Oh, she looks sensational. Let's see.
Oh, wow. Where's she going on a cruise?
She's going to Naples, then up the coast to Rome. She looks great.
Rome? I have some very eligible, very unmarried friends who would love to meet her. I don't think she's going to have any time for that. Besides, a friend of hers from Oakdale is flying to Rome to meet her.
Excuse me.
You know, for a man of leisure, Jason, you're very serious. When we get to Rome, I'll introduce you to some models who work for me. Or my wife. I think she'll find you very attractive.
Excuse me?
Oh, no. I don't live with my wife. We have an understanding, you know?
I see. Excuse me, I gotta find a steward and make a call to the States.
Excuse me.
Oh, yes?
An invitation for you to dine at the captain's table.
Oh, thank you.
I will await your reply.
Steward, when you have a minute.
Iva, I'm Polly DuPont, a friend of your father's from Southampton.
Oh, hey, let me help you up.
This is my daughter, Lydia.
Oh, hello, hi.
We spoke with your father this morning while you were being photographed, and he suggested that we introduce ourselves.
Oh, great. Well, it's nice meeting you both.
We're on our way to the salon for high tea. Can you join us?
Well, I was just enjoying the ocean air. Can I get a rain check on that?
Oh, of course. But we must get together soon.
All right.
All right.
See you.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Don't you love her hair?
Excuse me. I hope I'm not being too forward, but I couldn't help noticing we were both traveling alone, and I hate to dine by myself, so I was wondering whether tonight you'd care to have dinner with me.
Well, I just got an invitation to join the table here.
Well, then perhaps tomorrow.
Wait, wait a minute. It says here that I can bring a guest. Would you like to join me?
Well, only if you'll agree to take a stroll on the deck with me so we can get acquainted.
All right. Just a minute. Will you tell the captain that I'd love to join him for dinner and that I will be bringing a guest?
Certo. May I help you, sir?
Yes, I would like to place a call to the States, please.
Si.
And I would like to sign up for a course on how to impersonate a billionaire playboy on $5 a day.
Hello? Trish, hi.
Thank you so much for the beautiful roses.
Yeah, just a second. I want to pick up in the parlor, all right?
Julie, would you, hang it up for me?
Yeah, sure.
Check the mail today?
Oh, God. Link, would you care for some lemonade?
Yeah, thanks.
Nothing like a little lemonade on a hot summer day.
You can say that again. Hey, look, I'm really glad that you and Holden can stay for the party tonight.
Oh, I am too. It'll be nice for Lily. You know, before Holden and I were married, he and Lily were quite close. I owe her so much. You see, Holden and I were going through a difficult time last summer. You know how couples do. And it was Lily who brought us back together.
Oh, thanks.
We were very concerned about her after what happened last year with Derek. It's a relief to come back and find her spending her time with somebody nice like you. I can tell you and she have something very special together.
Hey, where's Caleb? Trish wants to talk to him.
I think he's doing something with the truck.
Of course he is. Caleb?
You think Lily suspects anything?
Nope, I don't think she does.
Well, if I don't bake a cake, she's going to start suspecting something. I better get to work here.
Well, why don't you just tell her you're going to buy one at the store?
Then she really will know.
Oh, of course.
What kind do you use? Oh, well, different kind. Mm. Not this kind. Let me tell you. Big, big angel food.
Yeah, that sounds good.
Could that be? Hello?
No. This is the Snyder Farm, ma'am?
Yes, I'm Miss Snyder.
Well, I'm Grace Andrews, and this is my husband, Logan.
Your son, Holden, and Lily Walsh worked at Grace's truck stop up in Wyoming a couple summers back.
Yes, well, my goodness, well, come on in. Isn't this a lovely place? Wow.
Wonderful,
my goodness.
See, Grace and I were in Chicago, and we had Holden's old address.
Well, this is just lovely. By the way, Holden is home now, and he's married.
What?
Yes.
Oh,
Grace. Lily, look.
Oh. Hey, girl.
I don't believe it. We were just talking about you guys the other day.
Well, you're a sight for sore eyes. Well, Holden's mom just gave me the news. I knew you two'd be married by now.
Joanna.
Charles.
Theirs was a love affair.
A love of butter stopped short
by cholesterol.
I've dreamt of giving you this.
I can't believe it's not butter.
I can't believe it's not butter is still the only spread flavored with real sweet cream buttermilk for a fresh butter taste, but without the cholesterol to spoil the romance.
I never thought I'd be swept off my feet again.
I can't believe it's not butter, the taste you love without the cholesterol.
Butterball turkey cold cuts, any way you slice it, they're delicious. Butterball ham, Butterball bologna, or Butterball smoked turkey breast. They're up to 98% fat-free and all Butterball. So any way you slice it, it's
delicious.
Look, does your roll-on antiperspirant turn into an ugly white mess like this? Then switch to new Arid Wide Roll-On. Looks clean and clear and doesn't turn white or messy like some roll-ons. New Arid, the only wide roll-on protection without the white mess.
You've learned a thing or two about what makeup can do for you, right? Now, how about your hair? I'm not just talking clean here. I'm talking shiny and soft. I'm talking color you shampoo in. Beautiful color. That's you, only better. Nice and easy. That's what it's called. Nice and easy. I can't think of another move that can make you feel so good about yourself. Love? Maybe.
We'll continue with part two of As the World Turns in just a moment.
It's the Major's birthday. But look who's giving the orders.
John, you will dance, you will mingle, you will smile.
On Major Dash.
That is all.
Then, get ready to hold all calls. It's the wild summer premiere.
Do you have any idea how hard pink is to accessorize?
Dr. Doctor premieres after Major Dad tonight.
This is CBS.
They heat up your summers.
Lust is a part of life.
And fire up your fantasies.
Who wants to run off with an unattractive lover?
With books.
You're hooked.
Summer romance writers on the next Geraldo.
Geraldo, Monday at 4. Here's more proof you pay less for groceries because of Food Lion, no matter where you shop. At Giant food stores in Washington, where there are no Food Lions, Giant shoppers pay $230.08 for 116 grocery items. But in Charlottesville, where there are Food Lion stores, the exact same groceries only cost Giant shoppers $185.26, almost $45 less. Now, if Food Lion can save Giant shoppers that much at their store, imagine how much they'd save at Food Lion.
Riddabug versus the pro. Can Audrey Clark and Riddabug compete with a pro in killing all the bugs in a home?
What we have here is no contest.
The professional spray kills 100% of the bugs.
Nice job.
But Riddabug, by the makers of Real Kill, is the same formula the pros use, so it works just as well.
100%.
It is what I use.
Riddabug from Real Kill. It works as well as a pro.
Richmond This Morning, now at 6 a.m. on TV6.
Now part two of As the World Turns.
I better set you straight. Holden is married, but not to me.
I'm Holden's wife. I'm Angel. How do you do?
How are you?
And we also have a lovely little daughter named Noelle. She's in London waiting for us to come home.
I'm going to make us all some coffee.
Yes?
Yeah, I'll give you a hand.
Good idea.
Yeah.
Well, I wish the floor would open up so I could just drop out of sight.
No. Don't you worry. How could you know? Listen, Grace and Logan Andrews from Wyoming. This is Caleb Holden's brother.
How you doing? Nice to meet you.
Sorry, nice to meet you, son.
Nice to meet you. Lily said y'all treated her real good in Wyoming.
Well, that cuts both ways. If it hadn't been for Lily and Holden, Gracie and I probably never would have gotten hitched.
Yeah, you were a hard case, Logan. Well, what are you guys doing here?
Well, you know, I gave up trucking for a living. I just made a one-way haul down to Chicago as a favor for a friend, and I talked Gracie into coming along with me, and we rented a car, and they were going to have a kind of a sort of a second honeymoon before we take the bus back home.
That's just one. Can you believe, what's it been, almost 3 years that you guys have been married?
Sometimes it seems like a lifetime.
Well, now, I hope you folks can stay and visit for a while.
Well, yeah, we saw a motel down at the junction.
Motel? Well, hell, I've got a great big farmhouse right next door. It's practically empty.
Oh.
You stay with me.
Wait, we couldn't do that.
No. Yes, you have to. This is my granddad. He wants you to stay with him, so you're going to stay with him. But I want you to stay. And today's my birthday, so you have to do what I tell you to. Honey, today's your birthday?
Yeah. Well, I'll be all done. Happy birthday, sweetheart.
Thank you. It is such a nice present that you two are here. We're going to have a little family celebration here, so you can stay, right? I mean, please stay.
Of course we'll stay. Yeah. We got a lot of catching up to do.
Never again. Never again. Never, Derek. Never. Hold on.
Hey there, Sidney.
Hello, darling.
Hi. Matthew just was so busy, I showed myself back here. This is for Lily.
Oh, how nice of you. That's very sweet.
Oh, yeah. Well, I want to thank you for extending the invitation tonight, but I'm really not up for partying. And I also want to thank you for the way City Times reported the hearing.
Oh, my pleasure, darling. Anyway, I believed all along that you did the only thing that you could do, given the circumstances, and it took a lot of courage to do it, too.
Thanks. What is this ring? This looks so familiar.
It's Lily's. That's her ring, the one that Derek gave her for her birthday last year. I have it because that was all that was left after the fire.
That's right. I remember that. I do. You know, it's really kind of incredible how Lily has come through all that.
It's just amazing that the girl is alive. But, you know, I don't think anybody realizes about Lily how vulnerable she is inside. Anyway, how are you doing with your mother? Are you putting that behind you?
Yeah, I think things are going to be okay. I really do. Look, have a really good time at the party tonight, and I hope that Lily is properly surprised.
She will be. Would you like to swim or anything?
No, no.
Okay. Thank you, dear.
Listen, Lucinda. There's something else I want to tell you, and I hope you understand. I made John promise not to say anything to anybody, including you.
Marco, John never tells me anything about anything.
He does, too.
No, he doesn't.
Yes, he does. I'm pregnant. Yeah, found out the morning after Casey died.
Oh, wow. I'm happy. I'm really happy.
Well, thank you.
For you and Tom?
Yes.
Am I allowed? May I give you a hug?
I insist.
I'm very happy, darling. Very happy.
Pop. Hey, did Lila tell you about this nursing school ripoff?
Yes. I'm going to go do something about that right now. I'll see you all at the party later, all right?
Mm-hmm. All right, Pop. See you later. What do you say?
I don't think he's very optimistic. I guess he thinks I'm taking on too much.
Are you kidding me, Lila? What if Casey had said that? Come on. You're going to give up? You're going to do what Casey did?
I'm going to do what Casey did.
Okay.
Thank you.
Anytime.
Thinking about what to serve tonight? Think about Hillshire Farm.
Think about fast. Think about good. Think about fast, delicious ways that you could serve it on Hillshire Farm. Think about it tonight.
Fast, delicious. That's Hillshire Farm. Now with 33% less fat.
Serve it on Hillshire Farm.
Here I am, 40 and dating again.
How Colgate Tartar Control gave Jan her smile back.
I took a really good look at myself, and my smile didn't look clean. My dentist removed the tartar and said Colgate Tartar Control helps keep it off.
Perfect.
Colgate fights the tartar that traps bacteria and stains.
Feels a lot cleaner, and that feels good.
I love seeing you smile.
Colgate Tartar Control, because your smile was meant to last a lifetime.
Healthy, salt-free.
I love Mrs. Dash.
Shaking on the flavors. Zesty, healthy.
I love Mrs. Dash.
Mrs. Dash, 14 herbs and spices for healthier flavor instead of salt.
Your heart will thank you.
Nothing eliminates odors and freshens carpets like Carpet Fresh rug and room deodorizer. And now Carpet Fresh comes in potpourri with Valex for tough pet odors and potpourri to freshen the room. Carpet Fresh, now in potpourri.
What you thinking about, my little birthday girl?
Mm-hmm. I'm thinking about other birthdays. One in Wyoming and one last year when Derek gave me that beautiful ring.
Hello?
Ivor! Is that you, sweetheart?
Hi, Mama. I'm calling from inside the Napoli. We left New York a few hours ago. I'm actually calling you from the Atlantic Ocean.
I can't believe it. Are you having a good time?
Yes, Mama. I'm having a wonderful time.
Oh, I'm so happy to hear that. I suppose you want to speak to the birthday girl. She's right here. Here she is.
Hi, Iva.
Happy birthday. I wish I was there or you were here so I could give you a big hug.
Oh, so do I. Hey, looks like you're having a good time, huh?
I am. It seems a little bit unreal, but, well, so tell me what you're doing tonight.
Link is taking me out to dinner, and we're coming back to the farm for cake and ice cream and stuff like that. Listen, Grace and Logan Andrews from Wyoming, Grace and Logan, they're here.
Oh, I'm sorry I didn't get a chance to meet them.
Oh, yeah, you would have liked to. I bet you look sensational. What are you wearing?
Well, let's just say I followed Olivia's instructions to the letter as far as accessories go, and, let's just say I look simply Barbara.
Are you meeting lots of good-looking men?
Lots. Lily, I better not tie up the phone any longer.
Have a wonderful cruise, darling.
Happy birthday, and... Ciao, darling.
Sorry, I didn't mean to rush you.
Oh, no, that's okay.
Yes, operator, this is Jason Benedict. I requested a call be placed to Oakdale, Illinois.
The phone's ringing in here, you know. Hello, hello. Oh, hi, Jason. Perfect timing. I just walked in.
Listen, Tom, I heard about the grand jury. Congratulate Margot for me.
I will. We're both very relieved about that. Where are you?
Well, as a matter of cold fact, I am on a cruise ship headed for Italy. I decided not to fly. I wanted to unwind some from the slime that I've been wading through the last 6 months.
Well, I can understand that. A cruise ship, huh? Listen, any luck in New York?
Yes, I found two good witnesses, and I came up with some leads to follow up in Italy.
Hold on. Why don't you just let all that wait till you get there and enjoy the cruise? Jason, my daughter just walked in.
All right, I'll let you go. Listen, my best to Margot.
I will, thanks. Bye-bye. Hi, sweetie.
Hi.
Everything okay?
Yes. I just wanted to talk to you about something.
What?
Well, Duke and I are talking about going on a camping trip one weekend before college starts up again.
Just the two of you?
No, not exactly. It's going to be up by Indian Lake. Lots of college kids go there. Is it okay?
I don't, has he been pressuring you into this, or?
No, why do you say that? I thought you were starting to like him a lot better.
I am.
Well,
I mean, I do like him. He's a young man, and I'm still your dad, so don't expect me. Yes, of course you can go. You're certainly old enough to make your own decision about something like this.
Okay, well, thank you. I appreciate it. And don't worry, okay? I'm not going to do anything stupid.
Okay.
Okay.
Should I have some coffee or something?
No, but there's something else.
You know what?
I've been thinking about what you said, that you thought I should go into law.
Are you interested in law?
Yeah. After what happened with Paul last fall and what Margot went through with the grand jury, I realized how important law is to all of us.
Well, let me tell you something about this little thing we call the law.
Yeah.
Sometimes your heart tells you one thing, mm-hmm. The law tells you another, and if you're a lawyer, you have to support the law, mm-hmm. Even in those cases. But if you wanted to become one, you wouldn't just be following in my footsteps, but in my grandfather's as well.
Well, maybe it's in my blood.
Maybe so.
Mm-hmm. Hello? Oh, Lucinda, I was just about to call you. Some friends of Lily's, they unexpectedly arrived today. Would you mind if we brought them along to the party tonight? Okay, lovely. Yes, he is. He's right here. One moment. Hold on, this is for you, Lucinda.
Lucinda, if this is about Lily's party...
It's not, darling. I want to discuss something rather important with you.
What?
I don't want to do it on the phone, all right? Do you think you could manage to get yourself over here to the house, like right away?
All right. All right, I'll be there as soon as I can. Bye-bye.
Where are you going?
Lucinda wants to talk to me about something.
Holden, are you trying to sneak off to Lily's party without me?
I told you that we're not going to go. We're going to stay here and we're going to talk about what we're going to do next. Because we can't go on like this.
Am I so horrible to live with?
You know what it's been like. I'm worried for myself, you, and Noelle.
Hey!
Is Lily ready yet?
She's almost. My goodness, don't you look handsome?
Oh, thank you.
I was just about to say that.
Thank you.
Link, what are your plans for the evening?
Well, I'm going to take Lily to the yacht club for a drink, and then I was thinking on telling her that I left something at the...
She's coming. Oh, I hate her.
Lily, you look beautiful.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Years ago, when this was my piano, your mom helped me dust it with Pledge. It's had a beautiful shine every week and every year with no buildup. Oh, but she did leave a few fingerprints.
Now that it's ours, I use Touchable Pledge, so smears just disappear.
With Touchable Pledge, the shine stays, but the smears disappear.
Oh, I remember teaching someone
that same song.
Pledge, no buildup, touchable shine. Also in a trigger spray bottle.
The new mouth. A healthy, cleaner, smarter mouth. A new, improved, closer mouth.
It's the first fluoride toothpaste for the protection of real mouth rinse. The toothpaste and mouth rinse in one.
For a healthy mouth, healthy mouth. A new, closer mouth.
Try the hot dogs so full of lean, fresh meat that they plump when you cook them. Ballpark Franks. Handsome carrying case not included. Recently, Ballpark Franks received an interesting suggestion.
Hey, lighten up.
Announcing new Ballpark Light Franks with 30% less fat. They plump when you cook them. You won't when you eat them.
I'm touched.
Microwave side dishes. A name that means they've got it delicious and you've got it easy. Minute Microwave Side Dishes.
Great taste.
That's what Minute puts in it.
Hello.
Well, good. I think you'll enjoy it. You know, late summer's about the best time to visit Switzerland.
Oh, get some work done?
Well, nothing with Ellie really seems like work.
Thank you.
I gotta get back to the lake.
Okay, all right, talk to you soon.
See you in Lucinda's.
All right.
Hi.
Hello.
What's the matter?
Say, did you know that late summer is the best time to visit Switzerland? You're not really going, are you?
Well, I may have to go, Kirk.
Why? Emily's already gone. I mean, this is just a ploy by Gavin.
Oh. Oh, so it's okay that you got to go. But if I have to go, there's some hidden sexual agenda.
With Gavin Kruger? Yes.
Well, if I'm going to do PR for Gavin, I may have to go and see the operation firsthand. It's business. Please chill out. Please. Kirk?
Lenore! Linda and Steven, come here! How are you guys? I missed you too. Good to see you.
Hi,
Courtney.
Welcome to our yacht club.
Hello.
Can you give us a special table tonight? Because, well, it's Lily's birthday.
Lily, it's your birthday?
I had no idea. Bianca, did you know?
Well, I think I heard Lucinda mention something about
that. Happy
birthday.
Happy birthday.
Now, I'm going to show you to your table, but Courtney and I get off now, so we can't serve you.
Oh, that's okay. We're just going to have some champagne for now anyway.
Okay.
I can't believe the DA actually approved of our camping trip. Yeah, he's probably going to end up calling the state police anyway. Get him to set up roadblocks and stuff. He's never going to make it past city limits.
He probably will. Oh, I can't wait. I mean, we're finally going to be alone together.
Yeah, it's going to be the last thing I see at night and the first thing I see in the morning.
Dad, aren't you home helping Lucinda set up for the party?
Oh, she's got an army to help her out. Say, listen, I heard you went over to Susan's last night and Bob was there.
Yeah, I did. I had a talk with her this morning.
So, yeah?
She said there's nothing going on. I believe her.
I do too, Andy. I think she's telling the truth, you know?
I like Susan a lot.
Yeah.
We had a good talk. She told me about the time you guys were shacking up.
Shacking up? That Whatever. Phrase is 21 years old, Andy.
Whatever. I guess Lucinda knows about that, right?
Well, yeah. Well, we thought our marriage was done then, you know?
All right, so maybe... Now that you guys are happy, maybe Mom and Bob can fall asleep.
Oh. Well, you know, your mother's quite different from Lucinda. I think this thing affected her deeply. Andy, it's something that Bob and your mother have to work out. It's not your problem, all right?
Well, I didn't know about the party for Lily, but I think you and Ellie should go ahead. The kids and I need some rest anyway. We'll be at the Lakeview.
Well, I guess we should make an appearance at Lucinda's.
Yeah. Oh, and before I forget, Iva looked sensational when we saw her off.
Yeah, she really did. We saw photographs of the makeover. So, do you want to take a tour of the yacht before we go?
Well, you know what? Why don't you take the kids for a tour and leave Ellie and me alone for a moment?
Okay. Let's do it. Ready to see Daddy's big boat?
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Have fun.
Bye.
Bye.
Lenore, I hope that you don't think...
I've explained everything to me. I hope we can be friends, Ellie. It's obvious you're a very important part of his life now.
Well, I hope that I can help make this time enjoyable with his kids, especially when they go up to see Kirk's folks.
I am still surprised he agreed to that.
He was excited about it. He thought it was a great idea.
He did? It's funny. Maybe you're making progress with him in ways even Iva couldn't.
Well, I'm not very good at toasts, but here's to a wonderful birthday, a wonderful year, and getting to know each other a whole lot better.
I think that's a very good toast.
How do you like your birthday so far?
So far? It's been wonderful. I can't believe that Logan and Grace showed up. I remember when Holden and I went to Wyoming, we were all so close. Well, it was a long time ago, wasn't it?
Yeah, well, why don't we try to forget the past and let's drink to the future, okay?
I'm gonna get right down to the point. I want to offer you a job with Walsh.
After what happened the last time we worked together?
Well, darling, we're different people now. We're in a different space, right? And the obstacles that came between us and our business relationships have flown away. You're not having a sordid relationship with Lily any longer, huh? You're a married man. You've got a kid.
Well, thanks for the offer,
and you don't have to tell me, you don't have to make up your mind right away. I was thinking in terms of London, you know. I thought you could train a few months here, and then you could go back to London, and you would be in charge of my UK operations over there. I know that Mr. Kruger has offered you something, but I think I can do much better than that. What do you say? Oh! You know, the party's going to start any minute. Stay, at least for the surprise.
I just might do that.
I like the quality.
I like my guarantee.
MCI Primetime. Call now. Get 1 month free.
Me. I was only thinking of me. OB tampons have always given me all the protection I want. And there's no applicator. No bother. Then this environment problem came along. I suddenly realized with OB, no applicator to throw away means no waste. OB. Everything I want, no waste. OB. Want not, waste not.
A wart makes it difficult to express yourself with your hands.
Clear Away Wart Remover removes warts faster than Compound W liquid. Our medicated disc dissolves the wart, while the cover-up disc conceals it. Clear Away from Dr. Scholl's. Conceals as it heals.
Love the vegetables. Hate the gas.
The healthier you eat, the more you may need Gas-X. For the fastest gas pain relief, Relief Antacids can't give you.
So eat right and feel right with Gas-X.
Thomas, what is going on behind that furrowed brow?
Oh,
lot of things, Lombard case, everything Jessica's gone through. And Leanne stopped by my office this afternoon and told me she was interested in taking a camping trip with Duke one of these weekends real soon.
What did you say?
Very adult about it. I told her that maybe instead I should just break both of Duke's arms. Though I was very mature, I told her it was her decision.
Oh, you have just done a very right thing.
Yeah, you
Thomas
think so? I don't think so.
Yes.
It's not her decision. It should be mine.
Hi.
Hi, Tom.
Hi.
Hi, honey. Oh, by the way, Tom, when can I pick up the tape?
I got copies made. I have it for you right here.
Oh.
Heard it. Glad I did.
Oh. Well, I was thinking, when you pick up Adam tonight, why don't you stay for supper? You could have a barbecue, put something on the grill, be like old times, huh?
Yeah, I'd like that.
Good.
Looking forward to that, Wallet.
Well, I've never been all that big on dressing for dinner.
Oh, you're fine.
Mm.
Just look at this.
Oh, thank you. Thanks.
Excuse me.
You look ravishing.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Shall we go in?
Would you mind if we took a stroll on the deck first?
Oh, not at all. I would like that.
Oh, great.
It's a beautiful evening, isn't it?
Yes, it is. It is. Who was that man that you were speaking with before?
An eccentric American playboy. I would introduce you, but I've already forgotten his name. Besides, how can I do something like that when I'm in the presence of such an enchanting woman?
I'll be right there, okay?
Hey,
well,
Holden's here.
Yes, I know that.
Ah.
He's not staying, though. He has to get back to his wife. I just wanted you to know. I asked him over here to offer him a job with Walsh. Yes, because Kruger likes him. And let's have that knave in our deck, okay? In 6 months' time, we may just play him.
Well, I'm surprised he didn't turn you down flat.
Well, he laughed, but I think he's thinking.
Well,
about it.
That's one way to keep him away from Lily, isn't it?
Ah, you're so funny. You're real funny. I don't like blackmail.
Don't call it blackmail. I just don't want you to sue Ellie.
By the way, what does our little miss with all her scruples, what does she feel about you rummaging
around
in my
private papers? She doesn't know anything about it. I haven't told a soul. But, you know, this is more than just business. You're withholding information from the man you love. You know that John would be thrilled to find out that Duke is his son.
That's funny.
And this is my lovely daughter, Ellie.
Meet you.
Grace Muslin Andrews.
Grace,
Lillian Houghton's friend from Wyoming.
I have heard so much about you. Does Lily know you're here?
Yeah, we found her out at the farm today.
Oh, this can be the best birthday present for
her. Hi, Lucinda.
Have you met Lillian Houghton's friends from Wyoming?
Oh, hello. Nice to meet you.
Grace.
Hi, Logan.
Andrews.
We appreciate your hospitality, Ms. Walsh.
Everything's so lovely here. I just wish that Lily's mother could be here. I'm Lily's mother. That's why I'm giving the party. Oh, I know that. I'm talking about her real mom, Iva. Oh.
Mrs. Dixon.
Yes.
They're here.
Oh, all right. Hi.
Hi. Come on, guys. Let's go.
Hi. Stay
on. Hi.
Come on. Go.
Oh, hi.
Hi, 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 everybody.
Hi.
Who were those strangers with the Snyders?
Hicks.
Hicks?
Yes, Lily.
In Oakdale?
Lily picked him up when she was, whenever she ran away. Remember?
Oh, the people from Wyoming,
yeah.
You mean, huh?
Wyoming, that's what it was.
I remember
well.
Well,
hey.
Hello.
Hello, how are you?
Darling, hello, happy birthday, my sweetheart.
Thank
Don't you,
you
look sweet?
Thank
I thought you had a party. I mean, you're going out.
Well, we are, but I have some papers to give Cal that I left in the pool house.
Oh! Well, darling, since you're here, stay. John would like that, too. Stay and have
no,
dinner.
No, we can't. We have a reservation. And you had better hurry, because we're going to make it.
I
it's
will.
7 o'clock.
Okay.
Happy birthday, Lily.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hi, darling. Sorry to be a little late for your big surprise, Lily.
Yeah.
Have fun.
and enjoying yourself. That's what life is all about. And it's easy when you have the best bladder control protection. And Depend Elastic Leg Undergarments give you the best protection yet with AbsorbLock, a super absorbent system that locks in 25% more. They're the best protection and the best way for you to get back into life. Hey there!
Get back into life with Depend.
With AbsorbLock protection.
My first bout with a yeast infection taught me to use Vagisil to stop the itching, burning symptoms instantly. I saw my gynecologist about the infection, but Vagisil cream relieved the burning and the itching. And if Vagisil can relieve the itch of a yeast infection, Vagisil cream can stop any minor feminine itching instantly. For feminine moisture problems, I trust Vagisil powder. Vagisil absorbs moisture, absorbs odor, helps keep you dry, odor-free. Vagisil feminine powder.
For the itch and pain of bug bites and allergic rashes, even the strongest hydrocortisone can't give you the same kind of relief you get from Benadryl cream, because it stops the pain and blocks itch right where it starts. Benadryl cream and spray.
We can't win if you can't stop Ricky Henderson.
When something on your mind...
This could get ugly.
...or something you eat...
Look at that jump.
...gives you acid indigestion, it's time for Extra Strength Rolaids. Fast, 1,000 milligrams strong. Now that spells relief.
A gruesome murder.
You killed your wife.
I want to see my lawyer.
Now McCabe is pitted against an old adversary.
He has no conscience.
On Jake and the Fat Man, then.
You ever kill someone?
Uh-uh.
A race against time to save the innocent.
The bodies of teenage boys had been turning up.
The story of the freeway strangler. Wednesday on Top Cops.
He's not the most perfect parent.
Why? What have you heard?
He's not even close.
You ever get punched out by a woman?
But his kids love him. Uncle Buck, Mondays this fall on CBS.
Stay tuned for Guiding Light, next on most of these CBS stations.
Later on TV6, join Charles Fishburne and Cheryl Miller for 5:30 Live, named Best Locally Produced News Program by Richmond Surroundings Magazine. Now stay tuned for The Guiding Light.
Join us tomorrow for As the World Turns.